Studies show that optimal fruit and vegetable consumption is 800 grams daily. Ideally, 500 to 600 grams of that would come from vegetables, and 200 to 300 grams of that would come from fruit. But what does that translate to in terms of servings? Well, a serving is a volumetric measurement. A serving is standardized as 1 cup raw for fruits and vegetables, 2 cups for leafy greens, and only 1/4 cup for a fatty fruit like olives and avocado. Most fruits and vegetables will shrink by about half when cooked, so we can say that a serving is about 1/2 cup cooked. On average, a 1 cup equivalent for fruits or vegetables will translate to about 100 grams, but there's actually a fair amount of variability here. Root vegetables tend to be denser. A cup of a root vegetable more likely will weigh about 150 grams. Leafy greens are less dense. 2 cups of leafy greens will typically weigh about 75 grams, and fruit is kind of all over the place. So should we just weigh all of our fruits and vegetables? Nope. What it means is that we're not going to sweat the details. So a 1 cup serving can also be visually approximated as about the volume of our fist. So aim for 5 to 8 1 cup servings of vegetables, count leafy greens, count 2 cups as 1 serving per day, and aim for 2 fists of fruit per day. That's going to get you very close to that 800 grams with a good breakdown of vegetables versus fruit. Now, if that sounds like a crazy amount of vegetables and fruit to consume every single day, stay tuned for part 3.